Nintendo Switch OLED. One thing not to do is to mess around with thin film that's there. Nintendo advises not to do it. It's for, and if you want a screen protector, you can get it separate, but do not remove that film. Kickstand, that's similar to Microsoft Surface. Included one, I mean, these are just basics. I plug it in, set it up. Kickstand. These are the left and right Joy-Con from the original Switch, non-OLED model. They are compatible, so other accessories should also be compatible. Okay. HDMI cable, the rest AC adapter. Dock. You can remove this and you can see the same AC adapter, HDMI, LAN connector. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, share, like, comment. And again, just remember, the Joy-Cons from old Switch, or old, the previous Joy-Cons, are compatible with Switch OLED.